But there ain't no way that I can say this without getting choked up, cause I'm fucked up. That's what happens when you fall in love and love fucks you. I paid for your car, gave you a house, just so you could run around with a boy that was on dope, with no ride, no job, and no hope. Feed me full of lies until I'm so down and out, I almost killed myself. And you knew that shit and didn't try to help. I finally climbed out of that hole, made progress, although it was slow. It was so nice to show my smile on social media again. You noticed that and came running back, so I dove back into the shallow end without a life jacket. But that water was brackish. The fact is, you just hated seeing me happy. Man, who the fuck does this shit?
Here we go, back again. Where the fuck have you been? It's been a while since that smile brought me right back to back when it felt right in the night with you. It felt right along with you, just us two.
You wasn't done with him or me. You burned us both. Degree. You ain't gotta agree, but it's plain to see, cause he's buried now. Rest in peace. I can't believe that I was in so deep I'd compromise my sanity. My kids fucking needed me, and I was stretched out with a blood clot. I was stretched out with a blood clot, stressed out and alone. Legs propped up on some pillars for a whole week at home, and you were gone. Nowhere to be found. But according to the text on my phone, you love me, and you wish that you could be your brown fucking clown. At the last circus, the $1.10. Ain't no making amends, and there ain't no fixing this fence. But again, I posted video smiling yesterday, and you had to snap. Oh shit, I must be happy.
Here we go, back again.